Hi, I'm Ron Ong here, the managing partner of Messrs Kuek, Ong and Associates, a legal firm based in PJ Klang Valley. I first started my career actually during my university time. I do run several business outside of my university that I run it with a few of my partners, and then there's ups and downs. Once I graduated and once I done my chambering, 9 months from after my chambering, I've been traveling to Europe for 6 months. Once I came back from Europe, I joined a firm in KL, a legal firm that conveyancing based in KL. After 3 days in the firm, I've decided that I can't take that anymore because I can't really enjoy the pace of just sitting inside the office and handling all the paperwork. So I felt that I really need to explore the world out there. So I give a call for a few of my lawyer friends out there. Then I decided to come out and set up a partnership business. It's about May 2014. I started my own practice, which called Messrs Ron Ong and Associates, for a year plus. Then around 2015, August, we merged with another old firm in Klang, which is Messrs Kuek and Associates. So we become Messrs Kuek, Ong and Associates. From there, we grow from two people, two lawyers in my PJ office. Between 2 years' time, we are now around 9 lawyers and about 20 supporting staff that runs the entire firm together with us. This is one of the questions that I always receive from my peers or also from my clients or even from our business partners. They always ask me, how can I compete with others lawyers out there? So my question is that it's not about competing. For me, it's always about how much value that you're able to add to your clients, to your suppliers, that will always determine where is your standing in the market. Just to compare back in our own field as a lawyer, especially in conveyancing line, one of the main reasons that I choose to be in this field, especially in conveyancing field, is because that's really my passion. So for me, in this line itself, it's not only about providing the service to our clients, but how could we add value towards the service that we provide to our client. It's always one stage further compared to the normal firms in completing all the normal transactions out there. I'm always asking myself that, what else can I do for my clients rather than I'm asking them how much you can pay for me. So that's one of the reasons that I always value in my own principles and also in our office. One of my main advice is that towards all the young entrepreneurs out there is that don't think too much. Rather than thinking, why not take the first step, which is taking the action. Because without the action, without getting ourselves into the motion, you can't really see and predict what's happening in front of that. Stop thinking too much and stop having judgment too much in your own mindset that always limiting ourselves from moving forward. So it's really important that you learn how to take the first step and without thinking too much. And the third principle that I always apply in my life is that it's always about consistency and persistency. Keep doing all the simple things consistently and persistently, and always believe in yourself that you can be bigger than who you are now.